The Deputy Governor, Bank of Uganda, Michael Atingi Ego, has asked Ugandans with businesses that were hit by the COVID-19 lockdown to apply for loans from the COVID-19 Recovery Fund that was established by government to revive small-scale businesses.
Let's take, for example, the Small Business Recovery Fund. We've been having challenges in getting this message out there to the people. There are people who do not know about this fund. This fund has been existing for some time. So we've been trying to understand or trying to discuss how can we use the channels that the Vision Group has put in place to get our messages down there.
While receiving an appreciation award from Vision Group, the Deputy Governor, Bank of Uganda, said that a few Ugandans have requested for the loans under the COVID-19 Recovery Fund, yet the money is available, as he advised business people to effectively use this chance.
We believe that if this message gets to them and if they take advantage of these activities, then we will be partially fulfilling our mission statement of price stability, sound financial sector, in support of socio-economic transformation. Because we need to empower these guys at the bottom, because they're the guys who are still in subsistence. So how can we get them out of subsistence if they cannot get financial services, if they cannot get things like credit for agriculture, for their small businesses, yet these facilities exist at the central bank?
Meanwhile, Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama and head of marketing Rogers Anguzu promised that as a company they will support the central bank through its sensitization campaigns to ensure that all Ugandans are informed about the existing opportunities.
We are very strong on issues of awareness and activations. As you know, as Libya, we even have a unique rib trap that we deploy to do campaigns. So this is something we'll be very glad to support the bank, especially if you're able to share with us your schedules and then we're working together as a team. We know that you're going to... We can even help you do prior assessment of needs, because we have teams everywhere. So we'll let you know these are some of the teething issues. You're going to West Nile, but in Arua, this is what... We get people to call into our radios and let us know, send messages.
Bank of Uganda has a need to reach out to the grassroots people and explain their mandate and explain the policies and share with the Ugandans opportunities where SMEs can benefit from funding and sort out some of the problems they had because of the COVID period.
They applauded the partnership with Bank of Uganda that has existed for a long time since New Vision started as a small company and it's now celebrating 37 years.
So as part of the celebrations, Vision Group has picked some of the customers that have kept them in business over these years to go and visit and say thank you as a symbolic gesture, as appreciation to customers. And Bank of Uganda was one of those customers. The CEO has been going around the town visiting some customers, and Bank of Uganda was one of those customers.
Report compiled by Ismail Subuga for the news.